monkey. Spice all up in there, yeah. Flavor and spice all up in there. Get myself a monkey. What are you? Wow. What?
Wow.
Okay, I see what's going on. I was confused because Kaza's like text like completely overrode anything before it, so I didn't even know what the hell he was talking about. Yeah, you could definitely jump in, man. I'm never against that stuff. Ha ha ha.
Oh, he's already in here. Nice.
Yep.
He jumped in quick.
Is that him, though? Oh, I guess so, yeah. Yep, yeah, because it's Fist. Ogre Fist. Ogre Fist and Duck Face, here we go.
He's got those classy pants on. Oh, yep. Yeah.
There's this. Okay. Oh, I like this. I'm gonna tap you to death.
I forgot how fast this makes me feel. Oh, right off the bat, huh?
We win. I was actually braving that thing and like shooting it directly in the face. That was ridiculous. Heavy attack uses a shield. Got it. Where's it coming in from?
Oh, I almost made it.
Juked ya. Dude, get off my dick, man. Do I even have? No, I don't even have a grenade. There you go. Got what you deserve, you little piece of shit.
Comrade, yes. He doesn't shrink from righteous battle, unlike Sonic.
Just to get this reloaded here before we have to run into another major engagement. I'll take that shit. Look at all this ammunition. Bonk. Managed to get one of our compatriots by accident on that one. That was kind of funny. Oh, I like this thing.
Again? Wow.
It's because there's two of us big boys in here. I'm guessing, anyway. You're not going anywhere there. Gotta reload this shit. I love how they deal in rations as their primary currency.
I know, right? Gotta love that corpse starch. Traveler coming your way.
Okay.
And a bomber. And a hound. That went flying off the cliff.
Yeah, I saw it. It was just like,
it just went flying. That I. May they never fix the mechanics for the hounds. I just
agreed. Just gonna get me some mo. Get me some mo. Kill the intruder, yes. Oh, yeah. Friggin' Friday. Lost his dead. It's coming out that hole, I bet. Oh.
I would like to live here in shadows.
La 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 la.
I think it's lost.
I think so too. No wonder it's so frustrated.
I mean, you got a shield. I mean, you could go at it. Just saying.
Not so strong, are you?
Why do that when I have box? Oh, huh. I missed.
Moving this fast, just running around in circles because I can.
I just got into a freaking boxing match with a crusher using my shield. That was stupid. We were punching him back and forth. I don't have any boxies left. Where? Oh my goodness.
You find it?
Yeah. Ultimate fucking crowd control. Holy shit. They just don't make it. I should try to block push it instead of trying to dodge it.
I mean, there's that too. Alright. I want to press the button.
Press the button! Press the button, Bill!
Ray, when they ask you if you're a god, you say yes!
Yep.
I love that. How grand the ogre slavers.
Dude, that freaking sniper tried to run past me and I was just like, nope.
How did that make you feel?
Oh, that was ridiculous. He got to see the huge, enormous, basically like 50 caliber sized fracking rifle in his face before the flash. Reloading. Encoding. Ooh, Diamante. Nothing else in there. It's like going around and geocaching. Somebody identify something over that way?
Yes, it was a medkit.
Okay, somebody got it. Cool. I'm coming. See what else we got going on over here. Ammunition. Ah, we'll take it.
Oh, right here. Nice.
And you whirling, you whirler. It's like I'm watching Ogryn TV.
Using the... Whoa, hail.
Poof, 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 poof.
Mm-hmm. You saw that?
Yeah, I was right behind you.
I really enjoy the flamer. It is just a delightful weapon sometimes.
Back to watching Ogryn TV.
Okay, I think that's it from me.
I will definitely be playing more tomorrow, but I think I've just tapped out my energy.
No worries there. Oh wow, that really jumped up there.
Oh, 17, man. Nice.
Ooh, a 294 knife. We'll be right back.